I love how Chad, he's a boy! He's a boy! He's a boy, right? 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 Ah! Sometimes I scream like a little girl though. And sometimes I feel like a pretty little princess. All I need is a crown on top of my head. Hey, you. What up? Hungry for some sword? I got it right there for ya. Boom. That hurt so. That hurt my feelings, yo. That stab, man. I thought we were bros, you and I. You wanna be my bro? Oh shit, no! Kill you! Fuck! I'll take that hit. Monastery charm. Sweet. Be my girl.
You want me to be your girl?
I'll be your girl, Juvia.
Oh my. Oh my.
Awestones. Nice. It's okay though, I like both. Sweet. We don't discriminate. It's the prettiest of all penguins. See, FHQ knows. FHQ knows how to touch my tralala. Just fudge! That did not make me happy. Can you smile and try to look like a cute girl?
Kinda like this.
Talk with a high-pitched voice. No, that would strain my voice cords a little too much. Little too much. Just a little bit. Just a tip. Just a tip! Alright, and let's do this all over again. There you go. Hey my boy. How's it going? I'm gonna call you Johnny. Rest well, Johnny. Here, your brother Bob. Fireball to the face. And stab to the back. Bobby, I'm disappointed. I am disappointed in you and what you have done. Crab King! Thank you so much for the follow!
Welcome to the Icicles.
Lean back. Relax, grab a blanket, enjoy the stream, enjoy your stay, thank you so much. Holy shite, that was weird. That was so weird. That was so weird, man. Gotta have nightmares from that. Cast Striker! You as well, sir! Or madam, welcome to the Icicles. Thank you so much for the follow. Really appreciate it. Oh my god, stamina management. I suck at it. Sucks so bad. So bad. So terrible. Terrible. I thought we were friends. Now I gotta slice your back. Hudo, you've been always a dick. Back then in school, I tried to backstab you and it didn't work because fucking, I don't know what. One, two, three, get wrecked. Hobo Spice Latte. I don't know if I'd like that. Like, does it taste like hobo? I don't know if I want my latte to taste like a homeless person. Did you ever lick a homeless person? I didn't. I imagine it sucks. I imagine it tastes somewhere between old, too often worn socks and moldy bread. So real bad. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Icicles. Very much appreciated. Much love to you, good sir or madam. Or latte. Sir. Alright, cast striker. You, sir. Be welcome. Feel welcome. Don't touch my girls, boys. You is girl squad on the ready. Come on, die, you son of a bitch. That was beautiful. Oh god, why do you just keep attacking? Man, that's like no fair, dude. I blocked that. What the hell was that? What the fuck? No cool, bro. No man, totally not awesome. Don't you want to like step forward? Oh, of course. They sent you because they don't like you. You're the guy that does all the shitty jobs, huh? La 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 la. Oh my god, that's like not cool. Ah, Jesus Christ. I'm on my way to victory. Just don't chase me. Please. I tried to rhyme and I fucked up. Bad. How does hobo taste? Well, we will never know, because at least I won't try it. Come on, do your foot thing. Yeah, motherfucker! Oh my god. Oh man, slope. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus Christ, and he's gonna attack me. Damage is too fucking real, man. It's too real. Are you a stupid person? Or are you just acting like a little girl? Who? Also, that's not a nice thing to say, man. Kind of turning you on. Damn. Sir Alon ain't messing around.
No, he's not.
I think you need another game.
I know.
Oh, I'm too stubborn for that.
I'm too stubborn.
Too stubborn for that. And again, that shit part. And you, sir. Let's have a nice hangout. Stab each other in the face. That's what I call partnership. two, and three. Hello. Nice to meet you. Take care on your way out. Oh god, okay. Fireballs. Oh god, that works. Nice. So happy. Now you lazy fire spouting fuck. Now those two. Yeah. BRB. Alright, Nicholas. See you later.
See you in a bit.
And he's... Of course he gets an attack off. Of course. One. Is that enough? Should I heal again? Oh no. Yes, sir, just like we did back in the day. Don't shoot. Ah, nice. All right, now comes the scary part again. Viv! Arkham Knight? Yeah, I'm not gonna play this buggy PC port until it's fixed. So... God damn it! And now he's buffed too! Amazing! I love my life! And there you go. Am I a masochist? I ask my dad sometimes when I play this game. I've got the game from Dark Knight. He donated Arkham Knight to me. So I can play it after I'm done with Origins or decide to play Arkham Knight, but Arkham Knight is a buggy piece of shit right now, so I'm gonna wait with that. Can't be as buggy as the Dynasty Warriors 8 port. The game couldn't read more than one core. What? Oh my god, what? That's weird. Like, seriously, games these days. Hey, Hockey Buff! How's it going? You found your way in here at last. Thought you wouldn't come today. But I'm here. How's everyone doing? I'm doing great, and I hope chat is doing great as well. We're having a great time so far. You, sir, have the right to be dead.
Profane!
God, I wish I could watch Cody. I wish I could watch my favorite stream more.
Time zones, man. Time zones and streaming schedules. Fuck that shit. Even Green Man Gaming no longer sells Knight. Really? Did they put it off the shelves for the time being? Damn! I did not know that. Alright, Pandaria, have fun. I was playing that Portal 2 mod that released today. It's really fucking good. Nice. That sounds awesome. Of course. Don't understand. Get stunned like you should, motherfucker. Yes, you. And you. What? What hit me? I don't... Weird. It's gone from any legal online store, it seems. Even Amazon is running out of copies. Running out, or... is it, like, put off the shelf? Did they stop selling it because it's such a buggy and unoptimized piece of shit on PC? Because running out sounds like they've sold every copy they had. Praise the sun a little bit. And try again. Oh my god! Wow! Stamina heal. Oh my goodness. First hit! And my thumb already hurts. Jesus. Alright. Oh man! Come on, dude. You piece of trash! That was pretty okay. That was pretty okay. Neon Pixie, thank you so much for the retweet. Really appreciate it. Thanks for all the support. You're really awesome. Alright, guys, just so you know, I will probably not play this all night because I know I'm really stubborn and I would want to try, so I'd probably go for 6 hours straight for this, but I know that you guys are probably not going to want to watch me try for 6 hours and fail, because I'm not certain that I will actually beat him tonight. So yeah, I'll probably switch games later a little bit. You're dead, Icy. Funny. Now that you say it, yeah, I am. Praise the sun! Yeah! 420, praise it.
Wrecked.
There you go. I was not paying attention. Time for the scalpers to make a quick buck. Yeah, sadly, those things exist still. Scalpers are a real pain for consumers. But I have to agree on Vivern's stand on this one. People will actually wait for it to get fixed. Of course, the smart people that actually, like, practice some self-education and research before they blindly buy themselves into a product or pre-order. All the pre-order PC people got fucked royally. Like, seriously. Everyone that pre-ordered a game got fucked so hard. That's why I always say don't pre-order games. It's bad. Don't do it. And people say, but I would buy it anyway. Because it's this and that. And this game, and from this developer, and it anyway, and I'm gonna buy it regardless. Still, don't fucking pre-order. The only way to show the people that actually are behind all that pre-order bonus and pre-order culture bullshit, the only people benefiting from it are like the publishers of games, because they push developers to release early. So they make more money and put like pre-order bonuses and whatnot, bullshit like that. Make people hyped, buy it before they even know what they're buying. And then they cash in. Now that the refund system is on Steam, that's gonna possibly turn around. And I'm excited to see that. I'm excited to see that. Wow. That's stamina loss, man. There. Killed. I don't understand what you are talking about. It's fun watching him being salty too. The only game I'm going to pre-order right now is X Chronicle X. I will not do that. I will, out of principle, not pre-order Xenoblade Chronicles X. I will go out on release day in the morning, go to the store, pick it up, come back, start streaming, play the game, eat, sleep, repeat. Stream, eat, sleep, repeat. What I'm gonna do when that game comes out. Probably. Maybe. I don't know yet. But I'm gonna play that. But out of principle, I'm not gonna pre-order because I don't support that bullshit. I wanna play it as soon as possible and I'm super hyped and I will play it on day one. for streaming purposes, but I will not pre-order it. If the game turns out to be shit, which I am 99% certain it will not, but there's always a little, you know, it always can turn out shit. Regardless of what it is, even if it's your favorite franchise like Final Fantasy. Oh wait, they released Final Fantasy 13, right? That was total shit. I forgot. Don't go back on me. Yes. Now, what? Don't you dare. Oh my god, good. Good, we did. That SoundCloud is so old now, it's still relevant. I know that I will get the next Etrian Odyssey, but I will not pre-order. Pre-ordering is dumb. It's like... A friend of mine said to me that it doesn't matter if you don't pre-order, because the reason that publishers and gaming companies do what they want anyway, if I pre-order or not, might be true to some extent, but still. Just because one person cannot change something on their own doesn't mean that if everybody starts to think that way, that it won't change anything. Because the only way that something will change is that we do something about it, even if it's so little. I hate you. I hate you so much. And first hit. Oh my god, okay. Huh! Fuck you! Fuck you, oh god! This sword is too long! Ah, my thumb hurts! My thumb hurts! Not enough damage. Not enough damage indeed. South Park had a nice thing to say about pre-orders. Pre-orders are giving money to a douchebag in California that hasn't even finished the game yet. Yeah, and that... Like, if you are into that, you know, look at Early Access. If you want to support Early Access, that's fine, but always you have to go into the... Into... Buying an early access product, you have to go into it with the mindset it is not finished, it might take years, it might never be done ever. It is not guaranteed that an early access game will ever be finished. Ever. One of the first early access titles, one of the first, I think, really early, DayZ. How long has it been in early access? For how many years? Four? Or something? It's not done yet. If you want to support that, or Kickstarter. If you have the money to throw, fine. Support some people. That's cool. I stay away from early access unless the state the game is in when it releases on early access is already so good that the game can hold its own even if it never will be finished ever. For example, examples for games that I early access bought were Speedrunners. That was already in its early stage so much fun that I just, okay, I'm gonna buy it. It's already so good. It's in its early stage, but super nice. Crypto the Necrodancer and Darkest Dungeon. Those three titles are like the best example of an amazing early access. You know what? I might play some Crypto the Necrodancer later. I'm actually... Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, let's do that. I haven't played in a while. May in 2009, but did you see Skyrim? And why the fuck wait 2-3 years? I'm sorry, man. But that opinion is stupid as fuck. Which one? Mine? What do you mean? Lego Worlds ain't a bad example. What about Kerbal? I personally don't give a shit about that game. That's why I didn't address it, basically. My thumbs hurt. My thumb already hurts so much that I can't play this game properly anymore. I'm gonna have one more major attempt at the boss. Take that I actually get to him. That was dumb. That was really stupid. Necrodancer was an early access? Yes. Yes, for quite a while. For quite a while, Bog Hunter. I played it like the day it came out on early access because I was like, this game was, I've seen so much of it streamed already that I knew it was good. Because I was watching excessive profanity and all the casters having like early copies, right, for streaming on Twitch. And I've seen so much of the game and I was so amazed by it that I was, alright, I know what the content of the game is. I know the soundtrack is so amazing. I'm gonna, as soon as it's on early access, I'm gonna buy the soundtrack edition for like it was 25 or 30 bucks, and I was not disappointed. I had so much fun with it, and now that it's released and so much content in there and so many characters and all that stuff, that game is fucking amazing. Darkest Dungeon, the same thing. I bought it as soon as it came. Not immediately, I think. I did actually. I did buy it on release day, I think. On early access release day. Because I saw Leth, a friend of mine and gaming developer, and also streamer on Twitch, L-E-T-H, stream it because he had early access to the game from the other guys that developed the game. Also, one of them is helping out like for some voice acting or no sound assets and stuff for his game Wanderlust. So I saw it and I was like, oh my god, this is so fucking awesome. Immediately bought it. Didn't regret it. I started streaming it and it was a regular stream. And I just was so fucking amazed by the game that I didn't want to stop and I made a 24-hour stream. Like on the fly. I just kept going for 24 hours because that game was so good. And it's still not fully released and it's getting like better and better and better, and I'm right now in the position where I'm waiting for a full release. and I already know it's going to be fucking mind-blowingly amazing. Because I've seen some things, I've played it. And it's fucking amazing piece of... It's such an amazing game. Darkest Dungeon is so good. So good. What are you doing? Why are you going this way? Skyrim used and Skyrim goatee plus all DLC used. Total cost still less. Well, I'm not a friend of used games. I'm not a friend of buying used games. Because... Fuck it, let's just go in there. Nice one. Well, that was done. That was quickly. I'm like not feeling this game anymore. I can't do it. I've played not too much, but this, I need to take a break from Dark Souls 2. And that's what we're gonna do. And that's why I'm gonna switch to Crypto the Necrodancer. Cause I was hyping that shit up so hard. That's what we're gonna do. Why do you do menu thing freeze? Can I, like, just quit the game, please? Thank you. Thank you so much. There you go. Alright, let's change the title. Feel like... Necrodancer. And for all of you that haven't seen this game ever... You're in for a treat. It's a real good game. So, change is saved, title. Frick. You. Alright. Steam. Come on, I just want to show these people the game real quick, then go on a break, and then play this fucking game. Come on. There you go. My OBS is kind of fucked. So. Now that we're here, let's see. Game cap. Can we actually full screen this? Crypt. The game not launch. Play Crypt of the Necrodancer. There you go. Trials. Dishonored? Dishonored is a game I might want to play on stream. I never finished it. There you go. Now it should be there. Okay. Refresh. Crypt of the Necrodancer. Let's see. Does it capture it properly?
They told
yeah,
me I was
it does.
Too young.
Sweet. Boom, boom, boom. Soundtrack's so good. Boom, 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 boom. All right. Sadly, one thing that is little dumb with this game is that the loading times are all over the place when you launch the game. Sometimes it takes like 5 seconds, sometimes it takes like 2 minutes. Which is weird. Come on, load! Ah, you're spoiling all the good music, game. No. God damn it, please stop loading already. It takes forever. Hey, Dark Knight. Hey, Lavender. Oh, there it is! Yeah! Got it. Alright, now I gotta figure out the controls again. What's new in version 1.09, May 28? This is not... Come on. Why are you... Why are you shit? Controller! I just... What is wrong? No. Can I? Why does it not take my controller?
No.
Let's unplug. Replug. Is happening here. Reassign controls. Seriously, okay. That's fucked up. Okay. Try again. Maybe this is at fault. Yeah, and controller support is a little weird. Oh god, I just want to show people a good game. Come on. Why? Why are you so, why are you this way? Alright, this is off. Should work with the controller.
They told me I was too young. They told me I needed...
Okay, it doesn't take my controller. That sucks. Gotta go. Alright, Bog. See you next time. Take care. Have a good night. Maybe if I do the whole simulate an Xbox controller thing. Alright. This time, let's see if it works. And if it works, I'm gonna go on a break while the game loads.
They told me I was too young.
No, it doesn't.
They told me I needed more
training. Controller doesn't work.
I told them to drop
dead. Alright. Guess I have to play with mouse and keyboard. Alright, guys. I'll take like a short mini break while the loading screen is up. And there it is. What are the controls, man? Design. Why does it not take my controller though? That's weird. It always did. Now it doesn't. Default. See if that works. Up, right, right, down, down, left, left. Left, left. Combo. Let's do Q, W, E, R. S, D, quick restart. Base. Control. Nice. Good. Alright. Quick break. And I'll be back in a couple minutes. Alright. Are you ready? Mouse and keyboard it is. Also, hey! I have an egg! So yeah, for those of you that haven't seen this game yet, it's basically a rhythm dungeon crawler where you move to the beat, use items and attacks to the beat so your coin multiplier stays high, and you can also move more fluid when a coin when you are actually on beat. Otherwise, you get wrecked. And the music's fucking awesome. And the shopkeeper is awesome. Save that titanium shop. See, I wasn't on beat, I lost a multiplier. Oh yeah. What does the spell do? I have no idea. Jeez. Heals more than the apple. Okay, fuck yeah. Shit. Nice. So, game's crazy. Yeah. Awesome. Nice. Want more gold. Fuck. I think that's it. On to the next floor. Zone 1. Also, if the music runs out and you don't reach the stairs fast enough, you will just be dropped down and you have the chance to fall into a monster pit. The monsters wait for you. Lots of them. And see how red bars on the bottom get? That means that we don't have much time left. to the next one. We have 360 more gold. Torch. More gold auto pickup. I'll take it. Fuck! Woo! Red dragon! Beaten. Why do I not have my thing? Just... Blood spear, sweet. Makes me regain health if I kill enough enemies. Crazy monkey! Don't want the titanium whip. Shit! Let's eat some cheese. I have the whip? Seriously? Aw, oh, fuck the whip! Ah! Totally out of beat. No! There was death a trap. Metal. Death metal! Boss fight! Alright, let's do it. Fucking whip though. Hate the whip! Jesus! Good night, Neon! Take care. Have a good night. Thank you so much for being here. And thank you for the support and the donation earlier. You're awesome. Alright, that was zone 1, basically. Let me show you zone 2. Basically a jungle, woody kind of level, but slightly different enemies, different music, even though you can use your own music in the game too, which is also great. And a drumstick. Sweet. Nice. Miario! The title would be much better if it said Fell Flight Necro Dancing. Maybe. And welcome to the stream. And I was looking at chat. I can change that actually, why not? Doesn't matter really. Let's do that. Feels familiar? Really? I guess that's nice. You're here for the first time? Well, welcome. Hope you enjoy your stay. Come on. Obsidian torch. Have you ever been on the leaderboards? Once, but only for a brief period of time. What is probably more likely that you know me from another channel? That you've seen me somewhere? But yeah, I was only once on the leaderboards, as far as I recall. God, I love you so much, Shopkeep. You are amazing. Circle the telepathy. What I want? Alright. Shit! I was looking at chat, no. Where's the exit? Time's running low! And we're done.
Next level.
Are you around on Twitch a lot? MechAreo? God, I'm not concentrated at all. Shit. I'm not doing well. There you go. Boo-doo, doo-doo-doo. I don't know, should I put the cam back on? Maybe. Seeing the map is not that important, I guess. Also, I'm playing like for the first time with mouse and with keyboard, actually, because my controller wouldn't connect to the game. It's super weird. So used to playing this with a controller. Last spear. Let's hope it doesn't break. Nice. The damage is like huge. Ow! Totally out of beat. Yeah, I like Zone 3 more anyway. Alright. Let's go! Show some Zone 3. This is the best music.
Like your life depends on it.
Fuck yeah, Christoph! Fuck yeah. Why did I do that extra hit? Damn. Wow, I'm so not used to playing with the keyboard. This is weird. This may be rude, but how old are you? No age talk. Please no age talk. I told you this game is amazing, Juvia. This game is just fucking awesome. That's like not all the characters you can play actually. God damn it, I'm messing up so hard. Let's say I'm above 20. When people ask me how old I am, I tell them the truth, but not my exact age. Just because it's kinda considered rude. And also against Twitch terms of service. Wow, I was not expecting that. Final Fantasy on the channel? No. No. I played Final Fantasy. But not on stream. God, I'm thrown off so hard. I'm so not used to playing this with the keyboard. I know I'm saying it like for 13th time, but it's so true. I just love how Zone 3 changes the style of music. I love it. Alright, let's risk that glass equipment. God damn, every fucking time. Why did I take the shard again? Am I fucking stupid? Zone 3 is my favorite mine as well. Zone 4 is awesome and hard. Zone 3 has the best music on it though. All right. Blood rapier it is. Shit. Nice. God, Reaper's so good. There's the key. heart transplant. Ah, I see. I forgot for a moment what it did. There you go. Are you kidding me? Wow. Okay. Okay. Let's go again. That dog can attack diagonally. Wow. Diagonally. There you go. God, I used to be better than this. Bam. Shit. The music is so good, right? And there's like kind of rocky remixes of it on the soundtrack as well, and so good, so good. The soundtrack is like incredibly big. There's like so many songs and remixes of songs of this game. It's crazy. It's so huge. It used to be, when it was early access, like only wow, okay, used to be like 10 songs or whatever, and now it's just, I don't know, 50 or 60 or something. Lots of remixes though, but damn, so good. We've got a rogue, oh, we've got a golden rapier, that's what I wanted to say. We're free. Get that. Explorer boots. It's a titanium rapier though. Whoa. Alright, let's go with golden. Don't look at chat and lose the beat. Wow, I don't take lava damage with the boots. But I still slide. I haven't played in too long. Maybe I should headbang to the music. Maybe I'm better then. Maybe I'll be better at the game when I do that. Oh, I gotta have that titanium rapier. The latte is strong. Hey hobo. Hey hobo spice. How's it going? Come on. There it is. No! I was so close! Oh my god. Please, no monster pit. Please, no monster pit. There you go. Bomb spell. What was that? I got super irritated. Bam. Another container, that's nice. Super lucky! A lucky charm. Oh my fucking god. Alright, how is reload W? Sweet. No! Damn it! Douchebag. I'm doing well and you, I'm doing great. I'm having super amazing time with this game. Hope you do too. Please enjoy your stay. You know what? This time I'll make it. Heal for two. Alright, let's do the crossbow action. Of course, to the beat. Ice Dragon defeated! Fuck yeah! I didn't reload, oh my god. How can I fuck this up? How could I fuck this up? I had a freaking crossbow. Alright, one more time and then I'll show you zone 4. Yeah. Restart. Okay. Blood broadsword. Sweet. I need something to heal. Not that. I need one good zone free run, come on. What am I doing? All right, zone 4 it is. All hail. All hail what? Look at that. Disco. I'm playing this game blind. Well, it's not a blind playthrough, but like not a first time playing. Stupid bat. Ring of Region. Nice, wizard confused me. Awesome. Stupid spider. Alright, sell one of your items. A fucking red dragon. Couldn't even fucking escape. Down to half a heart, man. Holy shit. I need a bomb. There it is! And I fucked it. Wow. super concentrated. Next floor. Ooh. Are you kidding? Motherfucker. Drumstick. Golden rapier. All right, rapier could. Be bad against these enemies. God, I wish my controller would work. God, why are you doing this? Alright, golden bow it is. OP as shit. Boom. Bomb spell, totally forgot. No thank you. Need a healing item bad. Yes, I know Dwarf Fortress. Amazing concept, and not my kind of game. Those wall spiders, man. Ring of mana. And a fucking red dragon. This game, man. Love it. A riches goal. When my multiplier is maxed. God damn it, I hate you so much. As well as those every fucking turn or every beat moving. God damn it! I had a riches scroll. Everything was fine and dandy. God damn it! Yeah, I'll be ending the stream now. I'm tired. Once I'm dead, I'm gonna end it. And good night, Juvia. You're a gem. You are a gem. Stupid monkey! Alright, there it is. Alright, this calls it for me. Pretty much. I already feel a little exhausted. So that's going to be it for today. So, guys, I thank you so much for watching. You've been all freaking amazing. But before you go, before you leave this channel, we're gonna do something we do at every end of the stream, of a stream, let's say. We are going to raid somebody, and this means that we together as a group will go with a raid call that I will post in chat. We will go into another Twitch channel and we will drop that raid call, make a little wall of text. Don't spam it. You know, just a little, hey, we're here and we're awesome and you are awesome. We are here to raid you and show some love and appreciation. And, you know, who knows, you might find a channel you grow to love. And might be one of your future favorites. Also, follows are always free and I would highly recommend you guys can spend like 5 minutes to check that channel out. And we're going to raid this Pewon. He's not on, is he? Since we were talking about Final Fantasy, Danair Zomb is actually playing Final Fantasy VIII right now. So I would say and suggest that we do a little raid. Also, Juvia, if you're still here, take care. Thanks for being here. You're awesome. Ooh, I can't see my mouse cursor anymore. So, guys, thanks for watching. And I'll see you over there. Get out of your lurk holes! Copy that raid message. As follows, and go into this channel I'm going to host. I'm going to host the channel, but I'm going to drop this. So, I hope as many as possible of you are with me on the raid. Don't spoil it, wait for me to drop the message and...
let's raid. Raid hype.
I see you next time. All the love to you, my dear icicles. I'll give you guys a minute to get over in the chat and adjust yourselves. Wait for it.
Jay, that would be awesome. Do that thing. Go throw him a follow. We're gonna die. This is great. Welcome to the cast, guys. I'm playing this on PlayStation 3. No? No caster command? Are my mods asleep? I'll do it. Crypt! I love Crypt. Crypt is so good. Can I just say how much I love Crypt of the NecroDancer? I haven't played it in a while though. Why you give me- I gave you time! That's cool too. That's cool. Welcome, guys. This is our Final Fantasy Chronology playthrough. It's a blind playthrough, so please, no tips, hints, spoilers, backseating, anything of that sort. I'd really appreciate it. But welcome. I'm like about ready to throw this game out the window. That's cool. You go ahead and do eye drops on him. That's awesome. Adia might have X potion the monster. It's very possible. I am, no, not, I, no. I'm kind of done with this game. Just a little bit. Nor do we have rules below the channel. I just kind of assume that people should know not to be a dick. Sometimes I assume a little too much of people. But the main rule is don't be a dick and don't spoil the game or tell me what to do. Usually people don't read the rules anyway. But so elegantly. Yeah. Links are allowed? No. You have to be a sub or a patron to post links. I know, it's a very high expectation, and I probably should stop expecting so much of people.